individuality, quirkiness, creativity. Yeah, I think it is still very rebellious to own Doc Martens, but I think also it's now become quite fashionable to have them as well. So you've got sort of your rebellious sort of punk skinheads, but you're now getting a lot more people who are just using them as like a piece of fashion, which is kind of cool.